Okay, let's continue. Annotation again. Explicit and telegraphic annotations. Short notes written on a notebook, marginal paper, post-it. Marginal post-it is written in relation to the spatial location of a specific premise. Writing marginal search and navigation less difficult. One person could identify and select a document with a post-it note from a large pile of similar looking documents. Oh, interesting. Okay, so I think this feels almost like a little bit of a thing that people like to write short notes spatially close to the place of interest, I guess. Whoa, what happened? Hello? Oh, I think this really screws up stuff, huh? Probably. Okay. Okay, that's the one. Ouch. Okay, now I want this to be a lot bigger. Okay, good. I'm using this now. This feels like a good claim. I do like that. Okay. Yeah, this is really going to screw up with autocomplete. Okay. This is actually super relevant. Let's see what else. Underlying activities are often preceded or followed by visual tracking. Unlike tracking out, okay. Tripod grip. Common pen to surface angle was a consistent signature of annotation instances. Dominant versus non-dominant hand. Okay, fine. The dominant hand moves relative to the motion of the non-dominant hand, which is an instance of setting a frame of reference. Interesting. This really makes me think of so here that we get to study with digital reading. Cues. It's actually super interesting. We have the data for this. Core findings. Annotation. Okay. Anything else here? Interesting thing here, but I'm feeling it's too costly to capture. It's not super interesting right now. Maybe I can say here small stuff here about it's less of a needed interest. What push me is it can. All right, let's move on to navigation. Typically observe in the beginning of reading activities as well as in transitional phases in which the reader switch between different reading materials, clip holding, flipping, and tucking. Figure 7. That's interesting. Let's see. What does that look like? Figure 6. Cross-referencing. This is so rich. Examples of paper navigation. Holding, flipping, tucking. Okay, yeah. Okay, something interesting here about okay, so I guess the most interesting thing here is that people often exhibit navigation behaviors. When they start reading, oh god, when they start, it's very unforgiving. When they start reading, or when they are switching between different reading materials. Okay, navigation behaviors, let me just bookmark this for now. Holding, flipping, and tucking. Oh. Can't do that anymore. Yikes. Okay. Fine. Why is it here? Okay. Alright, fine. There's a lot more claims here than usual. What do we have here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 claims. How many abstractions? Yeah, there's a number of folks here. This is more for me. Okay. think that's probably why they describe immersive reading. Is that right? Okay, we're in navigation, flipping. Okay. This is actually the most interesting talking over here. Instead of making a full page turn research problem, use one hand to lift the edges of it, probably you're gonna hold the full pages in standby. Okay. Okay, Malone. Now we got an organization. Stacking gesture was always followed by formation of paper pile. What is a stacking gesture? We have it here. These are I like this. It's very clever. Okay, I don't have it. Spatial layout. Most actively read documents are placed in the immediate vicinity media. Other documents and piles arranged in the periphery. Dense regional piles often form towards a non-dominant side of the reader. Interesting. This particular arrangement seemed to be influenced by the placement of a reader's personal computer. Position so as to be able to use the mouse with a dominant hand, since piles are by no means arranged in systematic order. Recognizing the spatial location and ActiveScience reach power by the extra cues. See figure 6. Is that this one? And this one. Actually, I don't know why this is interesting. Alright, what was that? Oh, what happened? Oh no! Which one was that? Often.
Oh, I did eat it. Okay, anyway. Search. Because the nation of found today's finding a serial and time-consuming process. Okay, fine. We're looking for a particular document from participants found the paper of interest. Typically form search by removing one paper at a time until they found. Linear search. Secondary pile. Okay. Variations. Patterns of variation in audio. Audio wave form name signal paper manipulation activities. Okay. That's good enough. There's a lot of interesting stuff here, but not enough time yet. Ah, okay. Language transfer content, which document is critical. Additional resolution. Micro analysis active reading behavior identification of signatures of component activities provides a basis for design of a range of novel interaction techniques. Prototype several interactions based on a micro analysis. I love it. Okay, good. I think this is done.